welcome back to Rust.
Rust. Hey, why did you drop your stone pick?
Because I got this ice. Dude, can you see what this thing looks like?
Whoa, that one's way better. That's like a real ice climbing pick.
Yeah, it's got a pipe, like metal. Let me hit you with it.
No! Your shirt looks way better, but mine's a hazmat jacket. It might actually help me.
I made a blue long sleeve shirt. He's got a hazmat jacket, so you might be able to stay in there a little bit longer.
It's called a hazmat belly shirt.
Is it really?
Oh, yeah. No, it's not.
It is a belly shirt.
It is.
Oh, wow, dude. It's a town.
Hold on.
Wait, let me test this on that barrel real quick.
Yeah, go.
You can have what's in there, but
no,
I just
no,
see
I don't care. Open it up, because if you can get a hazmat thing, it might help. Bong. Oh, two hits.
Two hits. What does that say? Bone fragments.
You got
Dude,
it.
Dude, look, it's got a cross thing. And
why does that have to be radioactive, man? I want to see what it looks like.
Put this here, put that there.
Oh, there's a bus in the middle.
Is it radioactive right now?
Oh, shoot. I'm getting poison already. I don't want to start it yet.
Do the bus. I'm going in.
All right. Dang it. This is not good.
Dude, there's cars in here.
This is not good.
A bow.
Radiation poisoning.
Look at there's these crates here. Boots.
Grab it. We're running through.
Oh my gosh. It's harder on this side. Oh, get out of the screen, matey.
Why is it not letting me pick it up? Oh, shoot.
Gosh.
I'm running
Dude,
out the other
the
side.
I did too, but the radiation is real. 80.
Oh, no.
80.
Oh, no.
80. 79. Woo!
Oh, shoot.
Hey,
shoot.
I was able
oh,
to
shoot.
Open
oh,
two
shoot.
Crates up. Hey, this is the bridge right here. We never
oh,
went
I'm,
to the bridge.
I am so poisoned.
Yeah, I'm
hey,
at... I'm
are
at
you able to make anything?
I was at 80.
What about this bandage? I'm going to see if this bandage actually works.
Oh, to heal? But
yeah.
I'm slow. I'm not worried about the health right now. I'm at 60. It's the 63 poison that I'm worried about. And my screen.
All right. I'm coming over to your side.
Oh, did you go back out the other side?
Hey! Oh, no! I asked for a wolf before. I just found him. Oh, my gosh.
I'm coming over there. Oh, jeez. Was that you?
Yeah.
Did you kill him?
Oh, I'm dead.
No.
Dude. Okay, I now know there's wolves in
there's
there.
There's wolves and bears.
Oh my god.
Where were you? Coming around, like, the outside or something?
Yeah, around the side. Yeah, you can hear.
Oh, I see you! I see your body! He's chewing. Why am I bleeding? He was nowhere near me.
Yeah, well.
Hey, I'm at your body.
I am so far away.
I don't know if you are, to be honest with you. But it's the route. It's the route. Like, to take to here.
Yeah,
and I
yeah.
wish I could see you, because I can see, you know, obviously, where I'm at and home.
I'm making my way. I'm heading to the beach area, and then I'll head up.
If you go, remember where I said where the bear was? Like, heading that way? You're kind of going between the bear area and... That'll be on the left, and on your right would be that town.
I'm heading there.
It'd be straight that way. I'm here at your body still. I killed the wolf for you.
Did you?
Yeah.
Did you use your Thompson?
But he was like at your body, like 30 meters away from me, and it showed that he bit me, and I was bleeding.
Oh, really? He wasn't even anywhere close?
No.
I heard a dog bark, and I was like, what is that noise? Should I be on the road? Is that... Oh, I'm off the road now. It doesn't.
The
I'm
road does
towards,
go by here.
I'm heading towards the snowy mountain thing.
Yeah. Keep this just off left of center on the snowy mountain.
Okay.
Right?
Yep.
I'll keep a lookout for you here. If you're going across the desert, would be good.
That's what I'm doing.
Perfect. All right.
Snowy mountain, slightly. Do I keep it to the right or the left of me?
If you're looking at the snowy mountain, just to the right of you.
Okay, that's what I've done.
Yeah, you're going to go just left of center. I'm keeping an eye out for you, friend.
Hopefully I'll get there.
Dude, you found a wolf, though.
I know.
That's good.
You
that's
found
a, plus.
A bear. I got a wolf.
You need a Thompson, though. That gun that you shot did nothing to him, did it?
Yeah, no. I mean, it hit him, but you can't really even aim, and it takes so long. Like, when you have to actually press and hold the button until he hits it with the flint, and it's one shot, and then good luck reloading.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shoot, dude. I don't know. Am I too close to this?
Still looking for you.
I think I'm in the wrong area, dude.
Did you see the mountain, right? Just try and go straight for the mountain, then. Like, straight for the mountain, because depending on your angle, you're going to end up either seeing the bridge, lighthouse, or that rad town.
Okay. Well, I see a horse, or is that a deer?
A horse is a horse, of course, of course.
All right, what do we got here?
I'm watching for you, Frando.
I'm still running.
Oh, shoot. That's the town right there. Jeez, dude. That town is right up from the lighthouse. That, remember that.
All right, okay. Oh, there. The lighthouse is on my right-hand side.
Yeah, that's good.
Where should I be going from there? And the bridge is right in front of me.
Oh, go to your left then.
To the left?
Left of the bridge.
All right. Hey, there's some sort of weird, radar dome across the bridge.
We'll get your stuff and we'll go across the bridge.
Jeez, dude, that stupid wolf. But at least it answered my question, because I was like, if there's nothing gonna hunt and kill me, I like it when there's danger in there, you know?
Yeah, I really want to shoot at you now, but I don't want to kill you, so I...
Well, dude, it would take so long for us to get back to... Oh, I think I just... Did you hear it? Didn't you see me?
I did. You ran behind a rock.
Yeah, okay, where am I going now?
Well, I can't see you right now. You're either below grade or turn to your right and come up so I can see.
I'm coming up. I'm on a bit of a dip.
Yeah, you're down below's. There you are.
Oh, there you are.
Look at
you.
See
right.
Me? Hey!
Hey! Oh, make sure. I don't know if I'm blurred out on the old
It looks
Johnson.
Like you're blurred, yeah. You got a rock? You got your rock, huh? You got your little rock with you?
Did you kill it? Did you skin that stupid...
I did. Your body's right here.
And... That was horrible.
I was just like, if you run past your body
dude,
down...
Dude, pig!
Where?
Pig to the right. Pig to the right. Jeez Louise.
Dude, this Thompson's beast.
All right, let's get some...
Piggy! Give me some bacon.
There we go.
He's bonking him on the head.
I wish we could shift-click these things. It's annoying that you have to drag them.
Yeah, true dat. True dat. Alright, we're good. Can I make another one of those? No.
The real question is, how do you make that guitar?
Oh, dude, do I have the stuff to make it now?
I don't know. Oh, and I didn't tell you, I got one of those picks.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, it was one of the barrels.
Oh, yeah.
Didn't have time, I was too busy screaming like a little...
High velocity rocket? I heard that there's rocket launchers in this.
Really?
Where did that...
Well, I'm content. Now that I know there's wolves in there and there's bears...
Yeah. No, that's... See, that's good to know. That's what we're looking for, guys, because we want to fight animals.
Well, and not just that. We want to be able to do that and have fun and start
and
building.
And let's go back down to that bridge. You want to?
Yeah.
Whee! Yeah, isn't that pick beastly looking?
Oh, yeah. Hold on. My bow. Where's my bow?
It was on the ground. It was on
did
the ground.
Did you not pick it up?
I didn't pick it up.
Oh, no. You should have picked it up because it goes away, I think.
Oh, I didn't want to steal your stuff.
Oh, that's all right. What stopped you this time?
Yeah.
All right. Well, no bow.
I think the wolf is tougher than the bear, to be honest with you. Because, like, I had to unload on him, and I was bleeding out quick.
That dude, he's tough.
You watch out for the wolves, people.
You know, actually, in the lighthouse, it might actually be fairly safe up there, because it's so hard to get up that stupid stair. You know what I mean? Like, if it was PvP?
Dude, plus 85 with this when you hit it. 85 metal.
Oh, really?
Gosh. Wow, dude. 85, 86. Hit it with that thing.
Oh, wow.
Dude, talk about... This is what you guys want. 85 stones, 40 sulfur, 85 metal, 85... Jeez. Louise. Holy cow,
right,
dude.
Let's go.
This thing
beasts.
Yeah,
that's a lot. Okay, wolves, check. Bears, check. Check.
Horses, check. Bridge, check.
Yep. It's good, and especially if they... I like it when the community is able to add mods and stuff. It makes it fun.
Yeah.
I would have this world filled with deadly chickens.
Attack chickens.
They are crazy with rabies.
Woo, rabies chickens.
And they always try and bite your blurred area.
They go straight for the blurred.
They're blur hungry. They're blur thirsty. Oh, yeah.
This is one big bridge, huh?
Yep. You see that round dome up there?
I see something. It looks like maybe like a satellite dish or something.
Yeah, like a radar dome or something. Which means, yay, more radiation.
That town right there was pretty big and a lot of radiation.
Yeah.
See, really? I ended up running straight through it. I think you ran out the side to the right, because when I came back around, there was another door.
I had to get the heck out of there. Oh, no, I didn't see that. I ran back out the same way we went in.
Oh, okay. Look at his pants, you guys. He's got a little flap when he needs to go poo.
Yep, it's easy. When you're surviving, you don't mess around. You just flap it open.
The bottom of your...
Hold on. Over there. Are those boxes on the edge?
Looks like a graphical glitch, maybe?
Maybe.
Because I see like a big blue, almost like... Oh, is that a waterfall up there?
I don't know, dude.
It's a mirage.
Oh, no, it's something. Look, what is that?
Oh, it's a house.
It's a building or something.
That looks like somebody built that. Like, maybe
Are
that might
sure?
be... Yeah. Maybe.
I don't watch it, dude. That guy...
Somebody might snipe us.
It can't be, how do you pick this up? All that time he's all of a sudden built that? It's interesting.
Wait, hold on, before you go up there. Do I have...
Bullets?
I can't make that. Oh, I don't... What? I don't have gunpowder. Darn it. Can I make gunpowder on the run? Where was gunpowder?
We're on the pier, eh? Just like in California.
All right, here we go. We're going California pier.
Pier time. Peeing on the pier.
You don't pee on the pier.
What?
No peeing on the pier.
I did not see that sign.
Nobody showed me that sign.
Nobody said you couldn't do that.
Dude, you guys, how cool is this big old bridge, though, huh?
You seriously think that someone's...
Yeah, you can see how misshaped it is and everything. Well, let's not go over there.
Our server anyway. We wouldn't destroy them.
Yeah, we're
not
griefers. Not
cool. That's not cool.
We don't grief unless we have rocket launchers.
Goodness.
If we had that, we might have to
unless
throw some rockets that way.
Unless we know we can grief it right. I wonder if that dude's still over here. Is that a waterfall?
It looks like a waterfall. I'm going to go swim in it.
Yeah, I'm going to beat you to it, and while you're swimming, I'm going to pee in it while you're downstream.
All right, hold on. I'm going to make something here real quick. What was this? Oh, yeah. How many can I craft? Bean can grenade.
Oh, did you make a grenadio?
I threw a grenade way back when you first went into the lighthouse. I threw one, and it had like a 15-second fuse on it. I'm like looking at it.
Wasn't there something around here?
It was up. It was up there, unless it was one of those trees. It looked like a giant ball or the back of a satellite dish.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Oh, no, it's real. Oh, the hill. Whoa, dude, you got... Man, dude, you're throwing grass as you do that.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
It is. It's a ball of glory. Whoa, there's a ladder here.
That's a big ball.
Do you think this has got to be in the game, right? Yeah, look, there's road here, too. I bet you this world is... Look, there's a bridge.
Another little mini one.
Is that a house? There's a house right there, dude. The house.
Yeah. We got to go to the giant ball, though.
Hold on, let me get this grenade ready. It's got duct tape on it, and handwritten on it says bang.
Bang, bang. Dude, that's not... Somebody didn't build that. That's like a
that's
gotta
be
spawning
part of,
house.
Yeah,
look at that, dude.
Oh, it's got a wall around it and stuff.
Yeah.
Well, maybe there's no radiation.
Oh. No. Radiation.
Hold on. Here, I'll take care of it. Dude, nice throw. Limp wrist.
Oh my
watch, are you watching it?
Yep. Come
nice
on.
Nice fuse.
What? How? Oh, jeez, dude. How long
how is
that?
How is that even going to be a weapon?
All right, let's go and look at the ball.
Let's go to the ball. I want to go up it, dude.
Dude, I wonder what's in that house, though. I bet you something cool's in there.
Well, we could risk the rads.
Yep.
What's your health like? Hey, do you need food?
Yeah, I have my 84 in food, and I'm 57 on health. Here.
Here's all my food.
What? When did you get that head?
In the town, dude. I got boots. I got like wrap, feet wrap, and a hat thing in the town. I have 16 more, but they're uncooked. Hey, you know what I want to do? I want to place this thing down. Look at this.
Oh, look at that. Isn't that interesting?
So it's a research table. You can drag things in there and research it.
So if you don't know how to make it, you mean?
Yeah. It's. I guess it's really hard to make this thing. Let me see if I can...
Like,
okay,
it takes
so
a lot.
I just drug the pickaxe in there.
Yep.
26% chance of success, but if I had 10 paper and 250 metal fragments, I probably would have 100% chance.
Ooh.
So you can craft this table. You can craft this research table, but it is pretty expensive. It's 1,500 wood, 1,000 metal fragments, and one repair bench, but I found this in one of those barrels. Pretty cool, huh?
Go to the ball.
Did that shot make you nervous?
Nah, it's got it.
Yeah.
Look at there's water. There's a little waterfall right here. I mean, look at that, dude. Can we crawl underneath that? Are you in the water? I'm underneath it, dude. There might be something secret
popped
in there.
Up.
There might be something secret in here.
How do you get underneath?
Oh, dude, I'm wet. 70%.
Oh yeah, shoot. Is that bad?
I don't know. Scared me. I want to go up the ladder. It's a
giant
ball.
Time. I wonder if it's going to be, you know, like playing those
did
balls.
Did you eat?
Yep.
Make sure you eat.
I did, friend.
Dude, do we really have to hop the whole way up? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Yep. Stairs are amazing.
Amazing. I feel like a bunny rabbit right now.
Hey, let's not, let's fix the stairs here, people. I know it's a new game and everything, but this is
not
good.
It's not a new game. It's been out for 2 years.
Yeah. Stairs, not, having to bunny hop stairs,
well,
not
and
so...
and it's the same guy, Gary, from Gary's Mod, right? Yeah. Do you hear that noise?
Oh, dude, I'm not going all the way
dude,
up there.
Dude, we're almost there. We're halfway up.
Oh, my gosh.
It'll be easy coming down. You just jump. Where's my parachute?
Parachute. I wish you could just like maybe get on the rail here. Nope.
Oh,
I right, just.
I'm up. Dude, it is totally worth it.
Yeah, I'm not totally going up there at all because I know that that's
oh,
the.
Oh, what's this?
Oh my goodness, it's amazing.
Oh.
Get it. You get it?
Oh, you didn't come up here?
No. No.
Let's go to that house then. Oh, jeez! Run and jump.
Oh, yeah. No!
Yeah, try
you
it.
Hurt, break your leg.
Try it, it's good.
Nope. Dude, don't. Whoa, I can hear the bullets flying in it.
I was shooting at the barrel.
Wait!
I shot the barrel.
It's another one of those picks, dude.
Nice. Let's go to that house. Seriously.
Okay.
Going straight in on it.
Where are you?
Straight into the house.
Try and make it to the upper floor. You should see what's in there.
Got my research table just chilling. Somebody's going to come across and go, what? Do you know how expensive this thing is? Who would just leave this here?
Why would you put it on the beach? Why not?
Why
it's
not?
It's a beautiful place.
If you had a research table, would you eat it?
I know I would. Hey.
Hey. Would you
eat
it?
Where is it? Oh, you know what? Let me eat that tin of tuna.
Dude, I wonder if I can shoot the barrel from here.
Okay, how do we get in there?
Oh, you can, dude. You can shoot the barrel and save time.
All right.
I'm going in.
Is there a side entrance?
I'm going in. Side entrance.
don't even know if you can get in there. Oh, you can.
Oh, dude, it trolled.
What, you can't get in?
Paper map. Oh, I'm in the back door. Ow!
What? That was not ow. You can't get anywhere.
Yeah, you can go in there. I just had to come out for a second. Oh, jeez.
I'm up top. I'm up top. I'm gonna die, but
no,
I'm
come looking. Back out.
No, it's gonna be too late.
I'll back. It's cool.
What is this? Candle hat. You're trying to kill me.
I wanted to shoot you. Come out. Come out. Not. Let me shoot you.
No, you're not. I'm gonna die.
No, come out.
All right, I'll try, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die. My poisoning's at 120 something.
Cool. I had to kill you.
You're a bad man.
What is that? Oh, there's something else over here real quick. Oh, it's another lighthouse. Or is that?
There's nothing in the
There's
light.
Another lighthouse, though, just so you know. So, seems like there's more stuff. Like, we were at the side of the map where there wasn't as much stuff, maybe.
No. But that's why we have to play, like, the default map, you know? Because they put everything that's in the game in it. What is it?
Health? Oh, I did. Oh, maybe I didn't. Health and
there's
health. There's one more quick thing I want to look at. That's actually someone's place and they're sleeping there. I'm not gonna go. He smells like a. Is that a wolf? There's a wolf here, dude. No, it's not a wolf. Dang it!
You thought there was a wolf there.
All right, you guys, that's going to do it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed.
Yes, wolves and bears. Make sure you're subscribed to our new real-life adventure channel, Can We Survive, as we explore and experience the dangers and excitement of bushcraft and survival. Click the logo now or see the description for links.